Oh yes, this one. When I was editing, I saw exactly how you're supposed to do this. I felt so stupid. Okay. Just like so. Crap. The spikes here. I think I need to kill you. You stupid cat bunny. Damn you. All right. Now we should be good because we'll just jump over. All right, he's safe now. Oh no. How? We need to be up here. Because we need to jump on his head to get this piece. Stay, please, no. Damn you. This is gonna take some crazy timing, I think. No, please, don't do this. Okay, no, he's so close. Yes, got it. Whew, that was tense. Okay. We've got one more piece and it's not in this level. It's over here. Yeah, this one, okay. So this one shouldn't be too hard to get. Because we don't really care about that gate closing this time. Alright. I'm gonna try something. I don't need this. So now we're up here. Please don't do this, please. Now... You are... Okay, I need to kill you first. Go, 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 go! Alright, I don't need this key. It's honestly freaking me out a little bit, because I don't need it. I need to stop holding shift at the right time, and that's what's difficult. Alright. Try this again. Okay, now we're good. Now we just gotta wait for this thing to come over here, and... There we go! We got it! Now we can put this together. Ta-da! Three puzzles completed. Wonder if this world up here is ready. This'll probably be the final world. There's a ladder that'll take us outside, it looks like. Kicked a book. Alright. Alright. Six. Let's do five first. human decision. There's only two books this time. She never understood the impulses that drove him, never quite felt the intensity that, over time, chiseled lines into his face. She was never quite close enough to him, but he held her as though she were, whispered into her ear words that only a soulmate should receive. Over the remnants of dinner, they both knew the time had come. He would have said, "I have to go find the princess." But he didn't need to. Giving a final kiss, hoisting a travel bag to his shoulder, he walked out the door. Through all the nights that followed, she still loved him, as though he had stayed, to comfort her and protect her. Princess be damned. Pit? Again? It's purple. What does that mean? Yeah, that's what I thought that meant. What? Huh? What? Whoa! That's crazy. That's so cool. Alright. So distant. This is gonna be interesting. Alright. Let's take a look at what we've got first. Come up here. Sleeping there. Now, how do I become him again? No, we don't have to. That's insane. Alright, I'm liking this. After that last mechanic that I wasn't too fond of, this is cool. Oh crap. We started over here, thankfully. Alright, yeah, I can think like this. There's no title to this level. Okay. Oh, I liked that music. It was really neat. Alright, I probably shouldn't have done that actually. Undo. He got killed. The key. Now. Oh! We both got killed by it. Ugh. What are you doing now? Let's go back to the start. He's gonna grab the key, right? Oh shoot, we reset our shadow. No, we need you to jump, don't we? Maybe. There's the door. What's down here? Land. Now what? Why are you stopping there? I don't understand. How do we kill this bunny? Wait. One of us can chase it out on one side. Yeah. Okay. How you like that, buddy? Now I have this key and I don't know how to get back up. Okay, so... That one's gonna go get the key. Put the key over there. That's not good. So... Where do we need the key to go so that we can grab it? Alright, he's gonna go grab the key now. No, he's gonna get eaten. I needed to distract the bunny from him. That's what needed to happen. You come over here, you little... Crap. My shadow people are just getting killed. So the bunny won't leave this... room? I need to go back up top. No, screw it. I'm gonna restart this level. Over the pit. Does that little lion have something to do with this? Wait a second. No, that's not what I wanted. I should have kept holding it down. I hit it over the... Stop, okay. I want the key to end up in there. If I stand right... Yeah, that's... Gotta do that again. But, if I stand right on the edge... Now... Right here. Got it. Okay. Sweet. Alright. We're good. Crossing the gap. Huh? Okay. Alright. I'm starting to understand this better now. Okay, so that's the gap we have to cross. No, 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 it's gonna come through that. No, that's what we want. That's what we want. We're trying to set this up so that... Okay, Shadow Me needs to come down here and kill this. I need to go up higher. So that we can get another one to jump on. Okay. That's one down, so now that one's gonna go all the way over to the right. I can't get up here. Alright, so we need to get one over here now. Okay. I need to go kill that other one then. Before I do so... No, I have to go over here anyway. Too late. Alright, I'm about to kill you again, buddy. Oh wow, I almost made it from that. Shame. Alright. No! Crap. Go over here, buddy, so I can kill you again. Too soon! Oh, that killed it. Okay. Now... Got it. Alright. Now the question is... Okay. We're gonna have to jump when it's here. So that we can land on it when it's here. No, we wanna jump when it's here. So we can land when it's here. And get over there. That's what needs to happen. Right? No, wait. Because it doesn't come up here. We need to stay up. We did nearly get up there from here, so let's try that again. Get in position. Hope this works. Here it comes. I jumped too soon. You jerk! Fine. To try it again. Oh, wait, here it comes. Okay. I think this is what I'm supposed to do, though. I'm just jumping at the wrong time. Somehow our shadow self has to help. But I don't know how. I wonder if I can jump on my shadow self's head. I don't think so. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Stand here. Alright, now we gotta go. No. Stop. Please. Okay, so... You need to stay there. No, we need a new one. We need a shadow self who will stay here. Is that the right place, though? It might need to be to the left of it more. The thing will jump down. Yeah, it needs to be to the left more. Crap. Like right here. That's probably what this is for, to mark things off. So you stay right there, buddy. Game, stop lagging. Now we just gotta time this right. Got it. Sweet.